from Canada. About a year ago, I was a janitor.
Because I started off as a janitor.
Murder niggas here today. I was a janitor back in December, then I took my shit and I moved to LA.
In the back, sweeping, cleaning, and stacking these checks to take them and spend them back.
Came off from nothing, cleaning up toilets in Kansas. My nigga was fucking disgusting. Nigga, you bluffing.
Trigger fingers, turning Twitter fingers. How you getting bodied by your janitor and cleaning niggas?
Who you know was a janitor when and got rich, copped a whiff to peel off the lot. That I went from nothing to something and started bubbling, bubbling. Now they paying to see me, and that's fact. Man, I went from cleaning them public to getting money in bunches. So if you hating a nigga, then you whack.
Where the boy was broke, I used to pull off in the cab. Used to clean the toilets, now I'm drifting in the jag.
So what you gon' say? What you gon' do? How you gonna let a janitor and nigga outperform you? Yeah, might be it, but I'm working overnights cleaning toilets and piss.
Wow, he really loves letting people know that he used to be a janitor.
Oh, hey, buddy, what's your name?
It's Dax!
Oh, hey, Dax, my name is Chris.
I used to be a janitor!
Okay, well, that's good to know.
It's facts!
Okay, well, my name is...
I used to clean toilets!
Bro, I know what a janitor is. You don't have to keep saying.
It's Dax!
Okay, we're done here.
It's Dax!